Dublin Township, Fulton County. One person confirmed dead following an early morning accident on Pennsylvania Route 522 in Dublin Township, Fulton County. Right at the Fulton County, Huntingdon County line. This is a picture that we just got back from the scene. We were told the accident involved a pickup truck that rolled over and the driver was ejected. It happened around 5:30 this morning and the coroner says that speed was a factor.